This has to be the most painful time in my life.
It feels like I've given up the biggest secret in my life, you know? It feels like I don't feel me anymore. Like, I want to quit vlogging. How should I say this? From day one, when I released my first vlog on November the 19th, I had hired somebody who's now my good friend and an idiot whose name is Ozzy. Now, an important detail in our arrangements, as my partner and my cameraman, we decided together that we are gonna keep him hidden from the camera. When I met him initially, he was a shy kind of a guy, you know, and he liked staying behind the camera. Then it became a thing, you know, he never used to come in front of the camera. Then, some of you started asking questions like, who is this guy behind the camera? How about you show us, Chevy? Show us who Ozzy really is. And that's when I decided that I'm never gonna show you guys who Ozzy is. One person asked me,
Chevy, like, this has to be the biggest secret of all time that you're not showing Ozzy's face.
What reason do you have to hide his face?
And then I thought about it, and then I realized that there's absolutely no reason behind it. It was just a thing. It had just become a thing, and I just went with it. I was just like, okay, we're not gonna show Ozzy's face, and that's going to be a thing. And mind you, we were very, very, very successful for the past 6 months. But yesterday, last night, a day ago, 24 hours ago, less than 24 hours ago, we accidentally put Ozzy's face in one of the scenes in yesterday's vlog.
This has to be the most painful time in my life.
It feels like I've given up the biggest secret in my life, you know? It feels like I don't feel me anymore. Like, I want to quit vlogging. No, I take that back. Like, people are taking screenshots and they're just putting it up on Instagram and tagging my Instagram account? How dare you do that? I was hiding it for 6 months and now it's not a secret anymore. Siku! Sikandar! Yo, I gotta show you something, bro. Dunya khatam ho gayi, bhai. Bhai, dunya khatam ho gayi. Ghar jala dete hum log apna. Khatam. Sab khatam ho gaya. Look at this.
Ozzy's face?
Yep. Sigo! Sigo! Nobody knows this, but this is the saddest day in the Joffrey house! Sigo! 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 Main tujhe bachane aa raha hoon, fikar nahi kar! Yo, apart from all the sad news that we have been experiencing all day today, there's something good that I want to discuss too. Sikandar right here is a huge writer, guys. You guys need to understand. Pakistan mein jitne bhi bade writers hain, wo Sikandar se aake seekhte hain. Wo literally se teaching lete hain.
Banda teacher hai. Shakespeare aaya tha.
Shakespeare bhi aaya tha. Yaad hai tujhe? Yaad hai? Aap ek kaam kare. Aap just look at his daadi and tell me that you guys don't see honesty. Honesty.
Tapakriya honesty. Oi, napkin lao. Yeah, tapakriya.
Oh, hold it. Main napkin lekar aata hu teri honesty ke liye. Zyada to nahi tapki honesty.
Tapakriya. Ye le. Okay. Abhi girne wali thi honesty yaar.
Bacha to kya?
Fir kya kehte log?
Anyways, the good in the day that's coming out is actually Sikandar is a writer. He's a songwriter too. And he basically writes conscious music. Now, to those who don't understand, conscious music is basically music with a message. Yeah. Music for the society.
Yeah. Or to just bring out an issue into the world so people are aware about it.
I
am big on women's rights.
Women's okay? Rights, guys.
Women's rights, okay? I think women deserve their independence. I think women deserve they're beautiful creatures. And I think women are beautiful, so call me at 647-356.
Achha ji, go for it. What is this song about?
This song is about abuse that women go through in relationships. It's a very touchy subject. So therefore, I'm releasing a song very soon about this particular topic.
Go for it.
Okay. Attack me and just force me. Fire me and torch me. Have your ways with me and let your body do the scorching. Body will take the pain, but my brain can't absorb it. Spare me, I'm your wife. We have a kid, he can't endure it.
Those are some serious lines, bro.
It's just the first 5 lines.
Wow.
Tu itna intelligent kab se ho gaya?
Yaar, I was always intelligent, but dikhta nahi hu.
Pata hai, jab se mujhe tab se feeling hona shuru hui thi, tu intelligent ho gaya jab se tu is ghar mein aaya.
You know
what? Yeah, it's the Joffrey house that has that effect.
Badam ki laadiya sahi hai?
Nahi, nahi.
No, give the badam the credit.
No.
Badam ki jai ho!
Shavir Joffrey ki jai ho!
Badamon ki jai ho!
Joffrey house ki jai ho!
Badamon ki jai ho!
Tum gay ho! Okay, I just heard the bell. Ozzy is homesick. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna hide his face. Let's beat the shit out of him.
Oh, I'm gonna knock him out.
Let's just knock him out. How dare he expose himself like that?
Slap him in the face. Check if it's Ozzy or not.
What's happening?
Check.
Yeah, 100%. Oh, okay. 100%. Right. Don't get up, okay? Until been told.
Until been told.
I completely forgot what I was talking about. What exactly happened today?
I woke up, brushed my teeth, and then, I came
to work. Do you realize that there is a video up on YouTube? I think on my channel.
Oh, on your channel?
On my channel.
On the channel that has 1 million subscribers?
Yeah, the channel that has 1 million subscribers.
Oh, is it about to hit 2 million now?
Yeah, okay, can you stop doing my promotion, guys? I'm talking about something important. Right. That channel now has his face in one of my videos that was actually uploaded yesterday.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. Look how he said it. Okay, let's not get distracted. Would you like to answer us, sir?
What happened? What exactly happened?
My face is on your channel?
Yeah.
Well, you've been blessed, my friend.
No. Did anybody know Ozzy is this cocky? I don't think so.
Listen up, piece of shit. You do what I tell you to do. I don't know where I think I'm looking at his forehead, if anything. I was trying to make eye contact, but I don't know if those were his
eyes. Okay, you can be poking on my
eyes. Are these your eyes?
No, it's my forehead. No, okay.
But yo, Ozzy, not cool, bro. Not cool. Not cool, man. Here, hold the camera. Hey, guess what?
What?
Now everybody has seen what I see. We're all in the same boat now.
I mean, weren't we already in the same boat?
No, we're never in the same boat because people who go boating don't know how to do skydiving. I torture you, take my hand. Okay, this by far is the most random thing I've ever said in my entire life. Okay, bye, Ozzy. So once again, the vlog that we uploaded yesterday has Ozzy's like a full scene, like a 10, 15 second scene, Ozzy going like, just laughing away, okay? What exactly happened? I thought you were really good at the blur effect.
Okay, so what happened is that I thought the people should kind of, you know, really see my face. You gotta give people what they want, you know what I mean?
People don't want that.
People wanted that.
You don't give people what they want.
Yeah, you do.
No.
You give the fans what they want.
Well, if the fans want to jump off the building, I go like, okay, guys, here, building, jump off!
Well, so you're saying you're gonna provide them with the building?
I'm not gonna provide them. Okay, this argument. I don't know where this argument is going. First of all, chal Ozzy, chal. Pyar se main poochta hu. Ozzy, mujhe pyar se bata. Kya tum actually apna face blur karna bhool gaye the na?
Yeah, like by
accident.
That it was a mistake. Calm down.
Some mistakes cost more than some other mistakes. I torture you. Take my hand. Guys, we were just talking about this. Our vlogs are so unscripted that we were gonna script an Ozzy face reveal. And we couldn't even, like, we had a day. We had a date. I thought one day I will get a chance, I will reveal Ozzy's face, but. But chalo, half of you have seen Ozzy's face. But you know, one thing that they still don't know, one thing that they still haven't seen is me talking to you in front of the camera. And if you guys are interested in that, make sure you leave a huge thumbs up on this video. Ozzy, how many likes? I think 30,000 likes?
That's fair.
30,000 likes, and we'll sit Ozzy down for the first time in front of camera and do an interview on him. We'll get to know more about Ozzy. No, I just freaking realized, bro, this entire vlog is about you.
Damn.
You're lucky, and that's special because I have never even made a vlog about Sikandar, you know? I mean, I have. Like, I think I have.
Kab banaya tune?
That's actually true. I've never made a vlog with Sikandar. So the police just stopped me because the cop said that I was on my cell phone. I really wasn't on my cell phone. My cell phone is right over there. And now she's gonna give me a ticket that I have to pay. This is bullshit.
Whoa, change of venues. I just came to my mom's house to
open my fast because my mom makes the best food.
If you see my plate right now, you see samosas, pakoras, stuff like this. How, Ozzy, hum log kabhi nahi kha sakte.
Why not?
No, because we never make it at home. We only come to mom's house too.
Yes,
you know,
yeah,
but
true,
when
yeah.
when we get stuff like that. Yo, that being said, Shivengers, thank you so much for watching this vlog. Ozzy, apna chehra dikhate hai zara phir se. Koi baat nahi. Ab to sabne dekh hi liya.
I'm the real Ozzy. Now you guys know
who I am. Thank you so much for watching this vlog, Shivengers. And as always, Ozzy and I will catch you guys in the next vlog.
Mistakes happen, you know what I mean?
Some mistakes cost more than some other mistakes.
That was funny because it made sense.